ghost. Pictures don't lie. That's a good one. Well, I'm not scared of you because it's kind of like a hobby. Ghost watching. Like bird watching. I'm a fan of the strange and unusual. You don't mind if I take a closer look, do you? For research purposes? Oh, thanks. You can have this if you want. Here. Pretty normal looking for a ghost. But I do see the telltale signs. One or two things are just a little off. Whoa. So cool. How long have you been dead? Do you know? Right. I hear time works differently over there. It can be hard to tell. Mind if I touch, right? Whoa, don't be scared. You're safe with me. I won't let anybody pester you. Just just going to see if it makes a different sound with a different texture. Maybe that's not my nails. Might help me figure out what exactly is all going on here. One of my dad's fancy pens. He's gonna be real miffed when he finds out it's gone. Ready? I'm going to need a closer look. this in an antique store. I can get a really good close look at your ghostly skin with this, more so than the magnifying glass. Are long deceased. It makes it more interesting. All right, hold still for me. These the clothes you are, that you perished in? Really? I think I want to get a closer look at your hair. Root around in it. There's something that's not quite right. There's definitely something up here. Has there always been purple cobwebs in your hair? Or is this sort of ectoplasm stuff? Cobwebs? Very cool. You don't mind if I keep these, do you? Because they're cool? Do I need a reason? Thank you. There's more. I think there's just one more, and then the cobwebs should be free of your hair. Thank you. was a pretty difficult one. It was really in there. Beautiful cobwebs. I wonder what kind of spider created them for you. I wish one would create a nest in my hair. But I'm not so lucky. I was hoping maybe I could take a look in your ears. That's actually one of the best places to find ectoplasm. It's just fun to poke, if you don't mind. Thank you. Still doing all right. It must feel nice to have your ears cleaned out. I think I got a good amount of it. You should be able to hear better, if that's even how you hear anymore. I'm not sure. Yeah. How does it feel? Good. One moment. Can you just open your mouth for a second? Forget I asked. Never mind. I think you should be able to, at this point in your level of deceasedness, be able to do some haunting. I'd love to see your haunting face, but I just need to make sure. I don't want to stress you out if it's not quite time. I just need to find the right page. Have you done your reading? The book of the recently deceased? Well, I suppose there's lots of other fun things to do. You should probably read it, though. So, judging on what the book says and what I believe to be your DOD, you should be able to do a scary face. Go ahead, give it a try. It's okay if you fail. It's your first time. That's a good one. Can you hold that face for me? I'd like to count the amount of eyeballs. Eyes. That's impressive. You don't mind if I measure them, do you? For my record. Thank you. I have it ready to go. I just noticed. While I was counting, was intentional. I definitely recommend you do this next time when you need a good scary face. The different size eyeballs are definitely an added scare. On the side here. These ones are a little smaller. I noticed. No, it's fine. It's like you turn your head and they don't expect any more eyeballs. And then bam, more eyeballs. Very good. So, how are you feeling? Well, I don't mind if you haunt this house for a little longer. Stay as long as you like. Like I said, this is your safe space. I'll be here in the attic. I won't let anyone pester you. Alright, well, I have to go do some homework. But I'll see you later. The ghosts sleep. Either way.